one.
This Memorial Day for Taps Across America, I've chosen to honor my dad, Robert Copenhaver, who was a U.S. Marine in the Korean War. He did not have a military funeral, so I thought it would be a nice tribute to him. After a moment of silence, I will sound taps.